Bruce Springsteen just then. A couple of other influences I've had a look from looking at your website and things. The one guy, Townes Van Zandt, the American singer-songwriter. I'd never heard of him until yesterday. And I looked through his backlog of songs. He's actually brilliant.
Oh, yeah.
Weird sort of lifestyle, didn't he? He went through phases of alcoholism and drug abuse.
Yeah, he's had a troubled life. I came to him only in the last few years myself, to be honest. What happened was there's an organisation called the Americana UK organisation.
Americana.
Yeah. Well, I submitted a song to them. They have every January every year they have a conference where people play at, and they have a big show and all these awards. And they have all these conferences and seminars and stuff like that. And one of the seminars they had was feedback about your song. So I submitted a song, and I was fortunate enough to actually to be chosen to be one of the 10 people that played the song in front of Chris Difford, Beth Nielsen Chapman, Mary Gulthier, and Sam Baker. So I played my song, and I got really nice feedback, positive feedback. And Sam Baker said, you reminded me of Townes Van Zandt. So I thought, I'll have to look into that, you know. I knew the name, but I didn't know anything about him.
Sun won't shine today. But I ain't in the mood for sunshine anyway. Maybe I'll go insane. Gotta stop the pain. Maybe I'll go down and see Kathleen.